We're going to go for it with the Hustler just for shits and giggles. We all know we shouldn't be doing something like this, but we're going to have fun and we're going to see what happens here. All right, we're going to have some fun. Let's have fun. It's all about fun. Bad. Got clogged a little bit, so I started mulching a lot of them. But now I'll just suck all these up. You mulch them down a little bit. Now we're gonna suck all these up. Stand by while I empty these out. Stand by. All right. So I just emptied them out here. This up, and I guess haven't touched anything. This is what we still got to do. And then we'll suck this up. Now we'll vacuum up. Now we're gonna vacuum them up. So there you have it. How to get through a big pile of leaves in like 5 minutes. You know, we're gonna tackle this one now. But there's a lot of crap in here. Like a bag, pots, this. I don't know what it is. But, good, that's good. I love this bagger, man. It's freaking awesome. You know, it is just a really nice bagger, you know, with this kind of setup. You know, it doesn't have a motor, it's not motorized, it's just a blade that's lifting up it into a chute and then into a bag, but it does a really nice job. So, all right, I'll catch you on the next one.